Scripture says, we are all children of the Lord, but he did not build us the same. There are people around you right now with darkness in their hearts. Your friends, your neighbors. Only God sees their true faces.
You're safe. I promise.
This world is infected by evil. And its people are capable of such madness. They may seem innocent, but do not be deceived by the masks they wear.
Is Tamara here?